Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to fix Instagram bug problem or how to solve the Instagram crashing or why is your Instagram app not working using Samsung or any Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, go to settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out applications or app. Tap on it. Now search for Instagram. Tap on Instagram. Tap on first stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache and clear the data. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your Play Store and search for Instagram. If you found any available update for your Instagram app, then update the application. In my case, there is no update available. Once it is completed, open the application from here. Now log into your account. By the way, if you want to get more solutions like that, make sure to subscribe to our channel. I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.